with horses, riding horses, and painting horses for different people, I kind of knew what people were wanting, trying to raise. And you take the horse I painted, had a little more class and a little more refinement than some of your first true quarter horses. The horse that I painted, I tried to paint one that could go out there and run a race. He'd go out there and look good in a halter class, and he could also go out there and work cattle. That was what I was trying to paint.